I am collecting geophagous earthworm vermicast, fresh vermicast from this area near my building at Ansavat Mapsa for understanding biogeochemical cycling of gold. This is clayish lateritic type of soil. And these are the vermicast or earthworm cast deposited by the earthworms. This is heavily infested by termites. So there would be a lot of organic matter here decaying through the action of decomposer fungi and then contributing to this ecosystem.